Tulsa Public Schools is asking for your feedback on proposed redistricting. The school board is meeting today to discuss the redistricting process, which is required every 10 years following the census. The meeting is at 5:30 this evening at the Education Service Center. You can sign up on the district's website if you'd like to give public comment.